be playing this with 3 second delay.
That would be fantastic.
Okay, everyone huddle around this little thing.
Oh god, no.
Get to know each other real well.
Okay, who's touching my bum?
Sorry, that was me.
Alex.
I'm back here.
Alex.
So?
Now, gadget ass grab.
Okay, when you guys are done making weird jokes, can we start?
I'm never done making weird jokes.
Okay.
You should know me better.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Fail. Alrighty.
How's that fail?
I don't know.
Are we good?
Sure.
Yes, we are.
Because apparently I'm player 3 again.
Okay, so to finish things off, don't mind the quick save, we just went and did something.
Yes. Oh yeah.
Okay, so...
It looks like Toad has a bow tie.
I wish he did. Fabulous.
Alright, time to go inside the Cloud of Doom.
Into the wild. Oh.
So they turned the lake into literally a...
Peach's castle looks quite welcoming, wow.
What did they do? Erupt a volcano underneath the castle?
It took years of work.
Help us, please.
To terraform the landscape.
Well, this'll be fun.
How many levels does this world have?
1, 2, 3, 4, actually. Sorry, I made a mistake.
We got
this. Oh, you failed the math today.
How hard could they be?
Right. Don't you dare say
guys,
that.
Guys?
First of all, we need an ice flower. Badly.
No, we don't.
No, we don't. Dies.
See? We don't even need it. It's optional.
Whoa.
Whoop. Damn.
Oh.
It's okay. I probably could. Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, God.
That's ingenuity. Whoop. Snap.
Oh. Crap. I can't jump today.
Did you ever?
Up.
Had to. Oh.
I died.
I want that so bad.
With lava everywhere.
Good thing I didn't have to actually go for it.
Yeah.
Ugh, oh, I wish boy. I could hit that block. What are you guys doing?
I'm trying to cross the chasm of lava and it didn't work very well. And I love that. Throw a shell at something.
Oh, it's gone.
It. Yeah.
Great.
Jet. Oh.
Jeez. What are we doing?
This is awesome.
See what happens when we take a break.
It was only 4 minutes.
All right.
Just let the audio export.
It's something.
It is something.
All right.
Shoo. Okay.
Only one star coin, though.
Okay. Oh my god, there's a block there. I'm not touching it, though.
Nope.
Ah.
It's there, just so you know.
No thank you. Oh, damn it.
I had to kill myself to show you.
It was important.
Was it?
Oh, good, there's stuff right there anyway.
Yeah. Move, Ouija.
There we go. Yeah.
What is going on over there?
Right as I got the mushroom. There we go.
Oh, that's great. This place.
Uh-oh.
This place.
Ah, it dunked me.
Isn't that always fun?
Uh-oh.
I'll just stand here.
This bubble.
And annoy you!
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Where am I? Oh,
wait,
God.
Hold on.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
One, two, three, F.
Go! Run!
Alright. Oh, not alright.
Don't die. No, oh, please don't die.
No, I don't want to see a game over Bowser's screen.
It's not a game over.
Yeah, we would take 96. Or I guess, yeah, 96. Okay.
We're taking all your lives away. Damn. Immediately. We need a 3-man ladder to try this, so. Yeah.
Or
not.
Or just a really ingenious 2-ladder. Oh god, Toad's in the blue, Toad's in the blue, Toad's in the 800 club now, shit. Gotta
800?
Step our game up.
Wait, Toads?
I know! Oh,
I
damn, that was not happening.
I don't need it!
Jumping across those tiny little boxes with all 3 of us, that's a pipe dream. A sad and distant dream.
Hmm.
I agree.
So that was the secret exit.
Oh, shit, you're right. Wait, what was the... Oh, the ladder. Okay, I see. The 3-man ladder. That was actually two.
If you don't use the three-man ladder, you have to make a P-switch run that's pretty difficult. And we'll go there later.
Ah.
Will we?
We've got that to look forward to.
Head up.
Oh, okay.
And they're off!
Try freezing some Koopa shells. It might actually help us, I hope. Jesus! What's wrong with you?
He's making sure we die more, or he dies more at least.
I gotta give you guys a chance.
That guy gave us a chance to take a dip in the lava.
It's refreshing and burning. Oh, speaking of burning.
Ouch.
Oh, death! Don't jump high in the air, it just gives you less time to react when the things fall down. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, I jumped away from that mushroom like
I wonder what was in that block.
You'll never know.
The world may never know.
Ow.
Boom. There we go. Alright, mushrooms. And another mushroom. Best day ever. Whoa. Uh-oh.
That we might want to get.
I agree.
I mean, we don't have to worry about the star coins anymore, there. But it'll definitely help. Oh my goodness.
Up!
Of course.
Abandoning ship!
Well, I'll take one at least. Or not. Oh my god, there's another moon up there. There. I don't know how they're gonna get that with all these meteors falling down.
Hey, you guys ready?
Oh, shit. Three. No! Oh,
man, no. Alright, let's run.
Three? Ah, forget it. Run! Oh, it makes your lives easier, though.
Oh, nice. Oh cool! That is how you do it.
Oh, I saw that.
Damn. Oh, nice. Scooping out coins.
Apparently.
You're back in the 90 Club. Welcome back. We missed you.
That's awesome.
Well, heck, I was up there for so long, I got bored.
You got bored and just lost all skill, apparently.
Apparently.
Okay, well, you lost hope for mankind.
This is two. Okay.
You sure?
So what stage is that one over there?
Five.
Oh, no.
Don't touch the cloud.
That's all I needed to hear.
Let's just say instant death is on the menu.
And the objective of this is not let it hit one.
Not let it hit zero. What the...
Oh, nice.
How does that work?
Aww.
That was your fault. Ooh.
Whoa!
Hurry up! Crap. Kill stuff!
Wow, I almost got an extra life from that.
Individual enemy, I get it. Does the butt pound thing work in this one?
It does, actually. I'm pretty sure it does.
If it comes down to it, you might have to use it.
Well, yeah, we're so desperate.
If you spin, if they're on you, just spin. Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh, come on. There's something up there.
Oh, they bust out the walls. I see it.
Whoa, what?
Nice. Oh,
thanks,
shit.
Toad. Could not possibly expect that to happen.
Boink. Oh, here they come.
Dang it!
Oh shit! I was too busy. I was too worried about the little mini dudes. Oh shit!
Jeez!
God, these things are nightmares. There we go.
Now until you get to this.
Oh!
Oh.
Wow.
Boing.
P switch.
Oh shit!
You might want to actually hit it.
Got it. Oh,
damn! I almost had it. Double spin jump. For no reason.
Hello? Oh, right as I was about to get the frost flower.
Wow. It's hard to say if this is going well or not.
There we are. We haven't died yet. Oh, I speak too soon every time. Collectively, we haven't died. I'll say that much at least.
Yeah, I guess that's what matters. Sorry.
Oh, shit. Whoa.
Apparently, I'm off screen.
And you're. Wait, yeah, where?
No! Why is it going that way?
Where are you? Are you on top?
There.
Yeah, I'm on top.
Ah, I see.
Unfortunately, we gotta stay on this.
Oh, I see. Got it. Here we go!
Wow.
That was rather interesting.
Can't see. Oh,
ah, every time!
I should have grouped up so I could see.
Toad's on top.
Alright. Great, great.
Then we're just badassing our way through all of these. Sooner or later we're gonna hit a tremendous roadblock, it's just a matter of time.
So, which one's three?
That one.
Rising tides of lava.
Oh, good.
Ooh, god, this stage!
Gob!
This...
not that bad.
Off to an excellent
It's not that
start.
Bad.
But it's not that good.
It's not that good either.
You'll see. I'll show you.
Just don't run into them when they're standing. If they're floating on lava, then they'll work as platforms.
Very nice.
They can die.
What happens if you stand on them when they're not?
They act like giant turtle shells.
Gotcha.
Sorry. Space was limited. Nice job.
Oh shit, wrong one.
Oh yeah.
Luigi's ready to kick some ass. And or get some ass kicked. Ooh. Oh!
Aw, really?
Sorry. Sorry.
Really?
Sorry.
Come here. Go in the frickin' lava.
Don't you do it.
It's not worth it.
You have another shot, actually. Do you want to take that shot, or you just want to throw people all day?
Okay, put the kudos moon out.
Oh!
Oh, damn it!
Okay, now come here, Mario.
No. Just finish the level! This is gonna end well.
I want this
one. Why'd you call it the kudos moon? Oh,
oh that's from, Azura, right?
This is going well.
Is that the one I'm thinking of? The guy I'm thinking of?
Yeah.
Better them than...
Whose phone is ringing?
That was mine. It's not ringing, it's a notification.
That is Homer Simpson telling you this.
Because it's from his game. Guy.
Oh, lava.
You play that tableau game, don't you?
Yep. Conged into a day, everybody I know, so...
Oh,
what? Oh. What? Oh, right. What's in here anyway? One up.
You don't tell me what to do. Okay.
You better not fail.
Very nice. Oh shit. Well, let's go back.
Let me give it a try then.
So close.
It's okay. We're all at 93 now, so you can't bitch.
Yeah, that's all
right, bitch.
Do you think I'm that crazy?
Yes.
Yes.
Run.
Ah, damn.
Hot, hot, hot.
2 steps behind is all it takes. Ooh, what's that question mark block?
It's probably a power-ups.
Looks
this guy walked in, so let's see what he gives.
So go get the flower.
Aha!
Yeah, this is
something
tricky.
Tells me this is not good for... Oh, Bob! Oh, mother! Yeah.
Oh,
I agree.
Oh, come on. If you die after doing that, you get to be the ultimate bearer of shame.
Oh, who did that?
Oh, shit.
Who kicked the shell?
I did not. I was jumping straight up and down.
You guys realize we have to go back now,
right? Yes, we do. Although we did the checkpoint.
Okay, we can use the power-up now. Because apparently someone wants us to use power-ups.
Ice. Yeah, definitely ice. Lava worlds. It just makes sense.
Counteract, counterbalance, etc. Of course.
This one's easy, though. Relatively.
Okay, well, let's see you do that. Okay, well...
This is not gonna end well.
Yeah, I was just jumping out.
Oh, damn.
Watch it out. We need to wait until it's fully down. Are you going for it?
Yes, I am.
Are you both going for it?
I'm not.
Ah, damn.
What is this? They're coming too. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Okay, let's go back and wait for the lava to actually go down.
That forward momentum, I think, is does make a pretty big difference.
Yep. Too fast.
Woohoo!
Ooh, jeez. Let him walk in first.
Oh,
of course, of course.
Oh.
So Something about the control in this game just seems off compared to the other one. I don't know what it is.
Why did I do this? Ah.
Oh, I tried to save you.
The timing was just enough to screw me. To screw myself. Oh, snap, no, I'm back in the 80 Club. Jeez. Look at me
you
go.
You both are back in the 80 Club.
Oh, we are, yeah. Ah, God!
What are you doing, Alex?
I was trying to get the mushroom, and I figured I could time it well enough, but I didn't. It was just fail. Lots of fail. That's what I do best.
No. Oh!
You crazy?
Whatever. Oh! Whoa.
Well, since you're that way,
run with it.
Apparently, I'm up there first.
There we go. Oh, shit, I should have. Yeah, well, it's. Whatever. Now no one gets it. Meh.
Look at this.
No. It's like Yoshi's story. Oh, God, these things.
Nice job.
Nice. Oh, well, I guess that's where we need to go.
Yeah, you could try to get that, though.
Not happening. Not crapping it.
Don't do that.
Oh! Alex. That was a good idea.
Alex?
You are really in trouble. Hey,
go.
Yeah, if you die 86 more times, Alex, you are fucked.
Dude, why'd you do that?
Nope!
You were safe.
Yeah. How do I know you weren't going to toss me in the lava for no reason?
Would I do that?
Yes.
Would I do that?
You just asked the question. You just answered it. Whoa. Damn it! I'm not in my right head today.
Okay,
are you
red guy
in the right head? Oh. You. Oh, food!
Oh, okay.
Oh,
okay.
Boy.
Up!
There we go. Hey, I'm back in the. Oh, shit. Gigantic spinning turtle of doom.
Alright.
Yeah.
Wow.
Alright!
I'll float off into the abyss.
Oh, and I was lying. It is.
You know, those beetles were actually in the first game, but they were never used. And that's... they were humongous.
Yeah, they. Well, the first. Which first game?
The new Super Mario Bros.
Oh,
Wii.
I gotcha.
Now, this is stage.
Should we go around first?
Four.
Oh, that's
castle.
The castle. So it goes around the other one.
May as well.
There we go.
Firefall Cliffs.
Got the ice again.
Last iceberg.
Oh,
we actually have some room in our inventory now. It's crazy.
Oh my god. Guess what? We're gonna need it. Careful when moving across the ledges. Oh, wow.
Apparently I'll be an acorn.
Whoa. Oh shit, I see. Yeah, sidle along.
Why would you want those?
Sorry, I had to grab those.
Yeah, that was intentional.
There we go. Oh, I'm stupid. Wow.
This level is going to be the death of us all. Except the toad over there.
Hee hee.
You get that.
Woohoo! No!
Can you get those?
You got them.
Wow.
Nice.
It'll help a little bit. As long as we keep clenching our side.
Spinning around.
By the way, you get points for hitting these.
Oh, really?
You could eventually get one-ups off of them, actually.
Huh.
Probably.
Yeah, because this. Guess what? It's for advanced time.
Actually, no. If it had a coin, it would have been.
That one right there might have been a star.
Duh!
Don't throw it. Don't do it. Okay. This time I'm just like, what should I do? Who should I throw this at?
Ah! Going up here is dangerous. Moon, I
nope.
Don't know why I need to point this out.
Stop looking at that.
Why?
Because it's gonna get killed.
Like it hasn't been passed?
Oh god. Oh shit, why did I do that? Wow!
You are scared.
That was lucky.
Green coins.
Lucky!
Kick it into there.
Kick it in there.
Ouch.
Well,
that worked out well.
Oh.
Jeez.
Okay.
Mm.
Left. treading lightly to not get meltified. Or mordicated. Is that all? It is.
Mordicated?
I guess I... Is this supposed to be an exit?
Yeah. Once an exit is taken, the other ones are sealed off.
Okay. Is it a secret exit then?
I don't think so.
Okay.
A secret exit to the level that was unlocked by another secret exit?
I know! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck it, whatever.
Secret of a secret of a secret of a following secret.
I was like, hey, I'll stepladder myself up, and oh god, fire blows up platforms and fuck everything. I see the platform we were standing on right there was itself a burnable platform. That's like a Kaizo trap just waiting to happen.
Yep.
Unpleasant memories.
So now we need to actually go in the castle eventually.
Yeah! Kick some ass.
Kick some... yeah.
Kick something. Or get our something kicked.
Oh crap, we better get moving.
Oh, yes we will. We should.
Well, the lava stops. This okay. Place sucks. Oh no, I remember this.
Constantly rising?
Get on that platform. Oh my god.
Okay. Prevent so, all coins from being on top of it.
Oh, wow.
So as you can see, that counter needs to stay above one. Actually, above zero. Yeah. Math. I'm a junior.
I was gonna say, if nobody stands on it, does it... Like, if I were to jump off, would it go quicker?
I can't get away from it.
Oh, yes, I guess not. Oh, goddammit, Goomba. SOB.
Ugh, coins do it too, that's the problem.
Yeah, that's weird.
I can only direct it so much that you guys literally have to work around me.
Yeah, we do. It's a fact of life.
Oh.
Whoa, whoa.
Worth it to get the coin. Ruh-roh, Reggie.
Go there that. There that.
Like, what choice did I have? Get on the platform, Mario! What's wrong with you?
Oh, great bombs. And coins, and bombs, coins.
And frozen things.
Get it off!
Hit that P-switch, quick! You know it's gonna do something.
Yeah.
Big arrow says go this way!
What could it mean? It's a mystery!
Yay.
Aw, they like us. You like us, you really like us.
Aw. Hurry up! Get up here!
Remember, work around the toad. Get it.
Very nice, very nice.
I couldn't do anything because I was getting a jolt of my life.
That's what it'll do. A real shock to the system.
Okay,
it's
lean
shocking.
Over there.
Oh shit.
Right.
Oh shit.
Aww. Oh no.
Got it. Ooh.
Get him off!
He's off! Just to point that out.
Yes. You see that?
Go in the door! Just go in the door!
That one bomb took us both out.
It's all part of my plan.
He's the sneaky bastard this whole time. Aha! That's all there we go.
gonna blow! Diffuse.
Hey, back in 90.
Yay.
It's something like progress, or so I'm told.
It's kind of bad how many lives we lost so far.
I'm sure there's much worse.
Don't worry, there's this stage.
And Bowser flying around mocking us with his little cloud thing.
Yeah, Bowser Jr.
Not Bowser, it's Bowser
Oh, you're right,
Jr.
it's Bowser Jr.
Of course. Do you got anything we can use? Nope. Alright.
We'll find out soon enough.
This is going to get ugly.
Nah, it's not going to get ugly. It's only the final battle.
Yeah. Guess what's going to happen if that gets flinged when you're on
it? Awesome stuff.
I bet.
He can destroy blocks, too.
That's what happens if you get...
Oh, you...
Gosh dang it!
Oh, shit! I was striking where I was!
Really? I've forgotten how to play, apparently.
Yes, here's that one. Come on. Come here.
Oh, he's got bullet protector.
If he hits one of these, it will disappear.
Oh, shit. So keep that in mind.
Oh, speaking of things disappearing. Disappear.
Oh, God. Oh, that's not cheap at all. He needs to destroy this one.
Oh, damn it. I could sneak by. But there was no sneaking, just falling.
Hey, I'm up here!
Turn out to get all the power-ups.
Ha! Up! Aw! Oh.
I did nothing to help that.
You distracted me. I got it.
You almost made it.
I have the most lives to spare.
This one here?
That door.
Alright. There you go, Mario.
Mario's like, meh, meh.
He's trying to take in the sights, take in the scenery.
Wait. There's two here.
Okay, go to the right. Yeah, I'll take this.
Fire and ice!
Jeez. This is just not foreboding. Are there fireballs?
Yep.
If you shoot regular fireballs at these fireballs, just make it larger?
No, I hope not!
Clever?
Well, I don't have fire in my cell.
Damn.
The world may never know.
I doubt you could freeze them. And if
so it is an axe! Was it a button? Was it an axe?
An axe behind a button. You can't just run right through them, so don't try it. Oh, crap.
Like that?
Oh, thanks, shit. Bowser, you bastard.
With his final breath.
That's how you defeat Mario.
Why does he always build these things into his bridges?
I don't know.
You think he'd figure it out by now.
Don't worry, Toad's got this.
I should have just gone into a bubble. I'm an idiot.
There was always that question, though. Like, what is that thing? Is it like a switch that he's pulling?
Mm.
But now we know it's an axe. They've just explicitly loaded
like,
out.
Do it! He's like, no, remember what happened last time?
He turned gigantic.
But I'll admit, though, that statue in the background, that's pretty cool.
It's pretty metal. Oh, God.
It's pretty metal.
It's okay. Pretty meta. Let's see what happens.
Here comes Toad. Luigi, stop pushing me. No, Mario. Toad was the victor. Toad saved the day. But guess what? Mario still takes the spotlight.
Still ticks? What?
Takes the spotlight.
Why is that mushroom trying to block the screen? Derp. Look at me!
Mushroom's just bebopping all over the place.
Hmm.
Aww. Oh, shit.
She's lucky she wasn't sticking her hand up the window when that happened.
Yeah, seriously. Yep.
Hey, buddy. How's it going? Figure we learned from last time, eh?
Hey. Well, at least he's more mobile.
Oh, there's a fireball there. I found it. I win.
I like how the mushrooms just stay in there.
So I guess we hit.
Apparently he likes me.
Hit Bowser Jr. first.
I need to go this way.
Well, I could have gotten the carriage, but no, you had to.
Well, I'd rather not die.
He doesn't have very many lives to spare.
Yeah, only 90.
Yeah.
Oh crap! What are we doing?
What are you doing?
Oh, thanks.
Oh, he's just. We can't jump on that spot. I guess. Nice. Oh, not nice. Nice. That's one each.
Mario, you're fat!
Oh, one of the odds! Okay, fine. I'm running. Like a little bitch. Okay, crap.
Alright. Yeah,
that's gonna come raining down.
What is Mario doing? At least Bowser knows who's the true threat. He's going after the Toad. Ah!
Mission accomplished. He's just marching his way over here.
Alright. He does punch you?
Nice.
Poor Bowser Jr.
Oh. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Guys!
Hey.
Hey, hey, I got him, though. One of those, as you're jumping up somehow.
Oh, come on.
He can hit you in that.
Yep.
Oh, great.
Alright, we're somehow staying alive through all this.
Huh.
Oh, hard to dodge. Oh, yes. Nice.
I got this.
Oh, he even shoots tiny little fireballs. How adorable. Now, I saw that Bowser Jr. got hit 3 times as well. Does that make a difference at all? How many times he hit him?
It just stuns him so you can get inside the clown car.
Well, I know after he's outside the clown car, you can jump on him again.
Yeah.
And then acts like it damages him, but I don't know if that actually does anything.
No, it still just knocks him down.
Okay.
He can't be defeated, but he tries to get back in the clown car so another player can use it.
Okay.
Even though it's off screen.
Okay. And meanwhile...
Excuse me.
This is awkward.
Hi, Dad!
And he kills himself.
No. We've seen multiple times that they actually swim in lava, so whatever.
Oh yeah, Toad's in front. Toad's in front. Toad's in front. Yeah, Toad gets the job done.
Because he got the final hit, right? I assume that's how it knows.
Probably. Yeah. It's like MVP. Mario's like, damn.
God damn.
Toad's like, finally, we are recognized.
The Toad people can rise up and defeat all. Defeat all those who oppose them.
And apparently the lava turns into water really fast.
This is how the toad people revolution was started.
Really?
I'm surprised they got that ship flying even though the hand punched it in half.
Poor guy.
Well, that's why it's barely flying.
I like how it just magically,
like, I can make it!
Oh, shit.
Riveting
that
commentary.
Ship has seen better days. And there it goes. Pull up. Nope.
And figure of all things, the little copter.
Oh, nice. Hanging on for dear life.
He's like, come on, Dad.
It has a sad face.
Wow. Oh, how would you feel if you had to lift all that?
I would be a very sad-faced person.
I gotta wonder, though. I mean, is that the same clown car Bowser actually used, or is that just Bowser Jr.'s?
I like to think he's got a whole supply of them. Like, he's just got a garage filled with these bad boys.
He's like, this is Mark 1, Mark 2, this one has glass on it.
He's like Iron Man.
Oh yeah, guess what, guys?
Getting Yoshi's?
Get over here.
No, I can't get Yoshi's.
We're getting coins.
Oh, cool. Oh, blue guys, I'm playing them. I see them.
This ought to...
Something to keep ourselves entertained. And isn't that what it's all about?
Yep.
And the hokey pokey.
Some have 3, some have 1.
Oh, nice.
Since this guy won't
carrying Yellow Toad him. Around, yeah. Does he have his own coin count?
Probably. I don't know if they still keep count, actually.
I remember the original.
Yeah, you had the ground pound down.
Yeah, you had to break the coins away. I thought that was pretty cool. New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Has anyone played New Super Mario Bros., the one for the DS that came out?
Yeah.
So that was a really fun one, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you had to find the exits to the bottom worlds.
Yep.
Which was done with a mini mushroom.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, those you had to beat the boss with the mini mushroom.
Oh, and I know there's also... Oh, hey, I'm dancing.
Yeah, that's what you
Look
do
me go.
When you're not moving.
Yep. Waiting for coins to appear. And then I know there's also Super Mario Bros. 2, which is for the 3DS. And I've heard it's pretty good, but I heard it's also, like, super easy, so I don't know.
All
I'll probably
you do
pick
is
it up
apparently collect money.
Yeah.
Yeah, apparently it very much embraces the tons of money all the time.
Well, see, the thing is that they made that kind of thing fun.
Yeah.
There's there's a power-up that actually gives you the ability to, like, turn blocks into coins.
Yeah, I've seen that one.
Eventually you turn everything into coins. I didn't think it was that.
Have you played it?
Yeah.
I mean, there's more to playing, there's more to seeing it than, you know.
To me, all that.
I've heard it's really fun, it's just easier than the others.
Well, I guess with a concept of just collect a bunch of coins, what more can you really do?
Well, that's the main focus. And, of course, with the Mario formula, it is pretty cut and dry. I've always said that the Mario games are awesome, and I'll continue to buy them even if it is formulaic, because the level design is always so damn good.
Oh, the level designs are always amazing.
Yeah. If they can keep the level designs interesting, I'll keep buying.
Don't move my toad. He's there for a reason.
Oh, you're using him like a springboard. That's nice.
Hey, that's one way to do it. If only I could pick up the pink Yoshis in the background, then I'd really be in business.
You're missing a bunch.
Well, that's because you moved them.
You could have gotten those way before they got up there. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, it's a constant cycle of jumping up, jumping down to collect the ones I missed, or the jumping up to collect the ones I missed. That disappear.
Well, that was a fast one. It's probably got a bunch of coins in it. Or not.
Aha! Does it show the score after the end of it?
Yeah.
To see who...
You can see it on the top left corner.
Well, I see a total, but I mean like individual.
Probably. Or maybe it's just hidden and it'll show, oh, you're the MVP. Oh, you're the MVP. Wow.
Yeah, I guess it's a lot easier just to stand on this side here.
I think I've been doing... That's the only thing why I kind of like the other one, where you had to actually take a spot and work for it, where here you have two people and they're both on the side, realistically.
You're pretty much good to go.
Yeah, but you're still letting coins slip by.
Well, we have to give you something every once in a while.
Oh, right, it's my job to watch your every move.
Yep.
Stupid multitasking demanding batons.
Aha!
Wow. That one was gonna get away.
Maybe? Oh, is that it? I think that's it.
Hey, what are you doing?
I like all the other Yoshis.
One last spin jump.
Oh, they didn't show it. What?
Aww.
And
we'll have to individually count every single one in editing.
Oh, no, you don't.
That would be terrifying.
Yay.
Guess what, guys? Congratulations! You have completed the game.
Your star's been added to your file.
Hot damn.
Oh, what's this?
This is the secret island.
A purple one.
Poison mushroom? That sounds terrifying.
Oh, wait.
Oh, baby.
Can it be?
It's
Can
well
it
not.
Be? It's super... the Superstar Road.
By the way, have you found all the star coins yet?
Damn right.
Let's see.
I think that's our answer.
We're two steps ahead of you.
A couple of coins to Peach's Castle.
That's gotta mean something good.
Right.
Guess what? One.
Hot damn.
Well, that explains itself nicely.
Yahoo!
Another victory dance!
You've cleared all courses yes. through Peach's Catchel.
You have got a second star has been added to your file.
Awesome.
God, we're fucking awesome.
And
another victory dance!
You've collected all the star coins up through Peach's Castle. That's your third star.
Yay! Okay.
Another dance?
What? Nope, that's it.
I was hoping for another dance.
Well...
Actually, that means that we haven't found all the exits yet. But maybe that's because we haven't actually completed the World 9 stages yet.
Well, let's find, let's go to that purple toad house real quick and then we'll finish the...
Is that the...
Finish the video.
Is that the way through which you get to the Star Road?
No, you just go directly into it.
Oh, okay. In that case, yeah, I'm curious to see what the secret island is about. That sounds pretty secretive.
It's purple.
It is.
It's purple. Why not?
Oh shit, we gotta power up for it. Hold on to your butts, ladies and gentlemen.
Guess what? It's a one time only.
So what you get to do here is you can read your stats.
Oh, okay.
So the coins collected, distance on boost blocks.
Yeah.
The mini boost blocks, which no one ever stepped on.
Yeah, because they were fucking tiny.
Yeah.
I look at a 0.0. Like you could, you stepped. Oh, I guess if it's time.
Times
value.
A pod 270.
Wow.
That's a lot.
It's we're a crowd badass. Favorite.
Fireworks at goal, 19. Oh, the actual fireworks, yeah.
One ups earned at goal, 88. That's better than I thought it would be.
I could see some people having this, like, 9.
Oh, Jesus.
Like, in the hundreds.
Yeah. It reaches into the actual text.
Yeah. The distance on boost blocks, obviously, that's kind of just self-explanatory. Yep. But we did get some 3-up moons, which most people won't.
Alrighty. And that concludes the Purple Toad House!
The secret house, which...
Hey, Ouija Show!
It's just a stat house.
That's pretty cool.
So obviously the game's been finished, but just gonna make sure that we haven't got any other exits to look out for, and then obviously we're gonna take a dip in here next.
Or where Star Road.
Come on.
Or Super Star Road.
There you go.
So we're gonna be heading there next time.
Well, as soon as we launch there, we shall cut.
Launch.
Okay, don't cut the commentary yet. But what I will say is this definitely isn't going to be easy.
I'm looking forward to it.
Alrighty. Conclude on our next great adventure.
Absolutely.
Star Road.
The greatest of adventures.
Whoops. Also, you get to basically save anytime you want now, so
good.
We're going to do that right now.
Alright. Bye-bye.
You never be too sure.
I'm done.
Alright.